What's up, guys? Today I will be fishing in the storm, so let's hope any bite. Yeah, some people they would say that why fishing in the bad weather? You know, for us fishermen, there is no bad weather, just the wrong clothing. So let's hope I will catch something today, but weather conditions is really rough and it will be tough fishing, but I still hopefully to catch something. So let's go.
It should be about 3-4 pounds, like nothing. Wow, I thought it's a big pike. Oh my gosh, look at this size of the perch. Ooh, beautiful one. Does this I believe is count in such a bad weather, perch like this. Oh my god, yeah, that's the one. That's the one I was expecting for the big pike, but I have a big massive perch. Look at this, guys. Yes, that's why I love that lure, because when I'm fishing, while fishing for pikes, you can get big nice perch too. Look at the size of him. Wow, beautiful one. Jesus Christ. Whew. Half an hour on the bank, boom, big perch on a jerk rod and a small plug bait. Wow. Excuse me, mate, could you take a picture of him to me?
Yeah.
Just caught now. Yeah, if you could.
Just press this.
Which one? That one?
Yeah, the white one, yeah.
Clean enough, Mike.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah, thank you. Cheers, mate.
Huh? Can I serve?
Yeah, sure. Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
So guys, lucky day for me. I'm so glad to catch this, such a big fish like this. Perch, very beautiful big perch. He just grabbed my lure. And yeah, let's put him back. Let this beastie in his nature. Yeah. I can't see more far than half kilometer. This is the tough conditions of fishing. Oh my gosh, this is what I'm talking about. Luckily I'm standing now under the bridge. So just so, there's a lot of rain. As you can see, it's raining a lot.
Yeah.
And just probably I need to wait until it's finished, because I don't want to get out from under the bridge right there. So let's try to cast. Maybe there's some bites or something around the bridge, so let's try. Something incredible.
today, but I believe the weather is like big fish day. Yeah, guys. Oh, have you seen? Woo! Look at the size of the perches. Wow, guys. This happens all the time when you don't expect something. Wow, guys, look at that, the size of the perches. Ooh, my second perch of the day. Yeah, I know. The weather conditions doesn't look very good, but the fishes are great biting today. Look at the size. Yeah, guys. But look at the size of the perches. Second perch of the day is absolutely stunning perch. Wow, incredible. And I will need to check the weight. Wow, this is awesome fishing. So I can't film it with my phone longer because it's started raining like really horrible. So, but the fish, when you're catching the fish like this, the bad weather is paid off. So really beautiful session. Let's release him back. And got it. Oh, nice. It's a pike.
That's a pike.
Nice. Oh, that's a nice pike. It's about 6-7 pounds, no? It is better because there's no light. Oh, that's much better. Yeah.
Okay.
Just have a look to the picture. Yes. Is it alright?
Yes, yeah? Thank you.
Cool.
Yes.
This is a nice fish.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll probably she will lie about.
Load on
left,
right.
Yeah.
Thanks
for
that.
No worries, man. My rod, just because my rod fall off the top of the ring, it get broken. The ceramic is going off, and my line is keep breaking. So I decided to go home. So those two perches, it was nice. Line savers for me today, and in the stormy weather is a score, I believe. So I decided to go home because if I catch something more decent sized fish, the line get broken and I've lost it anyway, so it's better to don't risk and just going home, order the new top ring for the rod, replace it, and I will come back next time. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time.